How to disable Microsoft OneDrive permanently or temporarily, and uninstall it from your Windows 10. To temporarily pause OneDrive on your PC, make the best of the pause syncing option under Help and Settings. You may also choose to permanently disable OneDrive on a PC by unlinking it, Help and Settings. Settings, go to Account tab. And to uninstall OneDrive from your PC, you can try the Windows 10 settings first.